And we are in a fight. Religion in this country and religion all over the world, certain religions in particular, are under siege. We won't let that happen. We are going to protect our religions. We are going to protect Christianity. We are going to protect our great ministers and pastors and rabbis and all of the people that we so cherish and that we so respect. America is eternally in the debt of our nation's African-American churches all throughout this country. That's why it's so fitting and so, it's one of the reasons we chose this particular church in Louisiana. For generations, they bravely fought for justice and lifted up the conscience of our nation. And we're grateful beyond any measure. But I can say that going beyond that, we're grateful to the people in this room for the love they show to religion. Not one religion, but many religions. They're brave. They're brilliant. They're fighters. They like people. And sometimes they hate people. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm trying to learn. It's not easy. It's not easy. When they impeach you for nothing, then you're supposed to like them. It's not easy, folks. I do my best. But I'll tell you what we are doing. We're restoring hope and spreading faith. We're helping citizens of every background take part in the great rebuilding of our nation. We're declaring that America will always shine as a land of liberty and light unto all nations of the world. We want every nation to look up to us like they are right now. We were not a respected nation. Just a few years ago, we had lost our way. Our country is respected again by everybody. This morning, let us ask Father in heaven to guide our steps, protect our children, and bless our families. And with all of our heart, let us forever embrace the eternal truth that every child is made equal by the hand of Almighty God. Thank you. God bless you, and God bless America. Thank you all very much. Thank you.